We are uploading the Thanksgiving in Chicago video from the Black Friday, Friday after Thanksgiving, that we took a trip to Chicago. One day we'll get to the Christmas vacation trip, and then one day we'll catch up. It's one a day, and so it seems like we're never gonna catch up, Mom. Which isn't a bad thing, it's just feel like we're so far behind still. We'll get there.
At least it's not a year.
At least it's not a year or more. It's true. It's a little rainy day today, so I think we're gonna go to the library.
Unless maybe you're watching me.
Home Depot. Because the kids like looking at the stuff at Home Depot.
Yeah, unless you're watching me.
And then we'll see from there. I found this book for Michael. It's got a lot more dinosaurs than his book at home.
What do you say? Can I get another one?
Yeah, what do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hi.
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 What is Michael? And what? What is for Joel? Jay, what? What is Uncle Sam? What is George Fickle?
Me!
What is Blue Fickle? Me!
Somebody likes playing with the computers. Hi, buddy. There he goes. Hi, Rivy. We checked books out. Playing on stuff. I got you. He fell and scraped his face. It's sad. You want to play? You touch it? What does it do? I don't know what it does. He's happy about it.
Brought the stuff out to the car, and then we'll be back in there. The kids are playing with the stuff they have in the library. But we got quite the haul. So, school's ending Thursday. And so we're just getting some stuff. We checked in a lot of books that we've had for a while. And so, I got a new batch. Stories on the Prairie. We go on this little trail they have by the library.
There's this fun little path behind the library. Thought we'd take it today. Look. Daddy and Ethan match. Aww. Just be who you are. What's this one say? It's just a picture. I'll be the best that you can be. There's lots of them. Yeah. I caught up. To Ethan. He keeps yelling. Just don't trip again. Here they are. How are you, Dad? Good.
Here's my little Flash. I guess they're looking for clues, what they were doing.
What?
Yeah.
all the way back to here.
Yeah, you did.
In the front kitchen, we lost Michael.
What is this place?
And Daddy. Hi, buddy. You found the patio stuff. Hi.
Hi.
He's trying out the chair.
We went to the library and then we went to Home Depot.
Home Depot.
Yeah. I love it.
And next.
What did we do after that?
Shopping.
Yeah.
After the library, we're going to Home Depot.
Yeah, did you like Home Depot?
Yeah.
Why do you like Home Depot?
Oh, because they love Dad.
Because she loves Dad. Pretty sure Dad did not want to go to Home Depot today.
I love totally makes sense. For you.
Yeah,
I love
kind of low Libby, energy today.
Yeah. I love Flippy and Mika.
I don't know who Mika is. But, yeah, they like opening up all the doors and stuff and the fridges and ovens and stuff.
I love Bibby and my...
And dishwashers and ovens and...
Yeah, the name is?
Yeah, washers and dryers. And all the drawers in the kitchen.
They were opening everything.
And, they had rugs laid out, kind of like beds, and they were like, let's play, roll around on them.
Daddy went to this priesthood steak thingy meeting.
I'm gonna eat this box.
Wonder where Jared is.
Go!
I told him if he cleaned his bedroom, he can watch TV.
Go.
Riley's making marshmallow s'mores, warming them up in the oven. Yeah. Jared didn't eat anything for dinner. He didn't like that. Can you tickle him? Okay. We got him a new vacuum because the other ones don't work. I mean, they're missing wheels. You like it? And it does play Baby Shark. Is that so fun? Yeah. Will you vacuum with it? Yeah. Hi, buddy.